stuff that has happened, it's producing more than was. What they're saying is, they're demanding that the neighborhoods are demanding that Jack Daniels put some type of filtration system in the air.
They should, because that would kill them. They can have home for black mold.
And this black mold is on the outside, not on the inside of buildings. So pervasive as all of everything outside. In homes, in cars.
Ain't no booze worth that. You have lives.
And that is a dry county, you can't buy it there. Isn't that weird?
Yeah.
All places, you never think of that as a dry county. That was, that was out there, just around. I was thought ahead of that, of course, but I packed my saddlebags with, I figured millions at the time. Them guys, of course, they don't get ahead of time. But they know, then we stopped and, we stopped. They can't buy no beer or liquor or nothing. This is dry county. But it is, around big cities like Louisville, Nashville, around those big cities, those counties are wet. You know, in the rural areas, where you get the core Republicans, or Bible Belt, whatever you wanna call it.
Bananas.
Yeah, yeah. Anyways, those counties are dry. I didn't realize how many dry counties, I knew there was a lot of dry roads in that.
Oh, you ever had a booze?
Yeah, it was really, really, you know, amazing. And some people, I mean, I'm not in the room to talk, but I had fear, so I wasn't out. And I might have been up